This gun is just like the Honey Badger in Modern Warfare 2.
I think he's like walking behind.